gorillas are really good at looking fierce.
Will you tell us about your fierce adventure with the gorilla?
Please, please, please. Claro que sí. I remember when I met Gorilla. I was in the rainforest in Central Africa. This is one of the few places in Africa where gorillas live. That sounds like a gorilla. A really powerful gorilla. There he is. He's acting really fierce. I think something's wrong. Oh, his foot is caught in that rope. Gotta help Gorilla. Let's show him we're friends. I'm gonna lower my head and back away. When he sees that, he'll know we're here to help and he'll calm down. Is he calming down? Yes, that's great. Gorilla, we're here to help you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do you think you could help me out of this trap?
Sure I can. Let's help him. But remember, only animal experts should ever get close to animals in the wild.
Thanks!
You're welcome. I'm Diego, and we're animal rescuers.
Nice to meet you, Diego.
Is everything okay?
Well, Diego, I was looking for my babies when I got stuck in that trap.
We'll help you find your baby. Hey, that sounds like elephants. Uh-oh.
And look, those are my babies. The elephants don't see them. We've got to save my babies, Diego.
I know what we can do. Elephants are really jumpy. If we look fierce like gorillas, they'll run the other way.
Yeah, Diego, I can look really fierce.
Ooh, that is fierce. We can look fierce, too. Make a fierce gorilla face. Ooh, you look really fierce. Come on. We've got to help the gorilla scare away the elephant. Let's beat on our chests like gorillas and say...
Mommy now?
Yay! The gorillas are so happy.
Come on. Thanks, Diego.
Yeah, thanks, Diego.
And that's how I met my